Minecraft 1.18, the Caves and Cliffs update, part 2. An update for the marvelous caves, the fantastic peaks, and just generation, which is generally stunning and something we haven't seen before. And guess what? We get to hit this update on November 30th, 2021. You heard it, an update we've been waiting for too long at this point is finally coming, and I'm just really excited about it. I think that, it's gonna be amazing. They're completely overhauling the generation of both the caves and basically almost the entire overworld. And some of it is just amazing to see, like, what the developers can do. I mean, you get these absolutely enormous caves. Like this image, it just shows a huge one. You get some really nice kind of generation. You see, they made the rivers bigger, and this mesa biome is just very nice. Just the generation. I think the developers have just absolutely outdone themselves. It may have taken a while, but I definitely think it's worth it. And it'll be super fun to do Elytra in. So, if y'all are excited for this update, I am too. We're getting it on November 30th. Sub, like, comment, optional, bye.